That brings me to sidestep 1 plus 2, which gives Leo yet another safe mid-wall splat. This adjustment simply adds on to more of Leo's strength at the wall. I don't mind the change, but it's rather unnecessary to have too many safe mid-wall splats. Leo would still be strong at the wall with only two options. Having four safe mid-wall splats is too excessive.